What another video with Opal and me. As you can see, Opal already introduced herself. Let me turn on this car before I start talking. Hold on, give me like 2 seconds. 2 seconds, baby. Okay, so we got Tamale. Oh, it's not, that's the wrong one. Tamale! Look at Opal. She's like, let's go. Basically, in this video, I'm just gonna be doing bang. I don't know if that's how you say it, a mukbang. I don't know. People be saying it differently. I don't know. But yes, we're gonna be doing a mukbang, but it's not gonna be a regular one. It's gonna be one with my monkey. I thought it was gonna come out to $20, but a bowl is not that bad. It came out to $10, and I thought it was gonna come out to $20. Anyway, before I start the video, I just want to say subscribe if you haven't already. You're just watching just to watch, like, that's weird. And now it's dumb motherfucking dry. Look, this is what I got, y'all. I got a bowl, cheese with steak and rice and tomatoes and black beans with sour cream. Period, ho. If it's one thing about me is I'm gonna have a meal, not missing no meal. Okay, look, she's already coming. All right, wait, before you start eating, now we could eat. Relax. Like, you being a big bag for what, bro? Bet you I give her one, she's not gonna eat. Yeah. Oh, wait, but it's spicy. Yeah, I don't know why he put me in. I don't know why he put me in. I told you it's spicy. You don't want to listen to me. Yeah, the only reason why I got Chipotle was because I was starving. Like, my stomach was like, girl. Like, and I really hate when my stomach gets like that because I feel like I'm starving myself. Like, I feel like I'm not eating the way I'm supposed to be eating. And that's a problem. So, like, I go to the gym every day. When you go to the gym, you lose. You lose more than you gain. So, it's like, I'm gonna go to the gym and not eat, like, you're crazy. So, and I didn't want to skip another gym day because the other day I skipped the gym day because I didn't eat. Like, I ate some munchies, but I didn't eat food. And I didn't go because I feel like if you don't eat before you go to the gym, what's the point of going to the gym? You know what I mean? So, I ended up not eating because I don't got money like that to get in Chipotle every single time. Like, you're crazy. But that's what happened. I didn't end up going to the gym. I missed a day. And I've been consistent too. Like, I've been going every single day. I stay an hour in the gym. Whether I stay 30 minutes, I'm going to the gym. Yeah, the only thing I didn't get was a bev. I'm so retarded.
I don't know why.
Not only that, but I gotta put gas in my car. Like, yeah, I'm just a girl. There should be no reason why I'm spending this money at all. $20 in my car the other day for no reason. Like, yeah, y'all, like, my life been great though. Like, I feel like everything happens for a reason. I really don't care. Like, I only talk to one person, and that's one person only, and that's God. I really vent to him all the time. I don't need nobody else. Like, I really don't. And like, as much as I want other people to be there for me, I don't care, and I don't need you. Like, I really lost the most important people of my life, so it was like, I don't need anybody. It's my monkey.
My
God. Opal, go over there. Like, why you want to be on me and then you want to bite? You just irritate my soul. I swear to God. Let me just eat the last of it.
That's all I got left. I eat more of it.
And that's how I always be. Oh my God, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry.
Yeah. So good, like you
don't
understand. I cleaned the whole plate.
Look, the plate is gone, and that's literally every single time I eat, bro. But anyway, I'm about to go home now. Well, I'm lying. I'm about to go get gas because I need gas because my car needs to eat too. Like, she said, "Ho, feed me too, ho." And then I'm gonna go home. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, I really like love talking to y'all. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like the video. I hope you guys subscribe and comment down below any other videos you want to see me do with Opal. Okay. Anyway, I'll see y'all next
time. But here goes nothing. Music.